Hi there, this is Tana J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a lower body strengthening training with weights. You can either use a kettlebell or dumbbell, whichever is available for you. Recommend to use a heavy weight. Today's format still HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. And we split into 3 mini circuits. Each circuit we have 3 exercises. Actually, it's 2 exercises. One exercise we have to do left and right. So all the exercises we have to do 3 times. In between each circuit, we have 30 seconds rest. All right, made up a 30 minutes workout. Plus warming up and cool down, it's a little bit over 35 minutes. All right, today we also need a stable chair or ideal a bench. Bulgarian split squat, modified pistol squat, we need a chair or bench. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, let's start the sweat. Warming up first. All right, arm circle, loosen up shoulders, since we will carry heavy weights. So get the shoulder and arm warmed up. And stop, reverse. Straight cross body. Okay, all right, body weight squat in, tippy toes. All right, open your feet, shoulder width, squat down, chest up.
On your butt back, your heel kick your butt.
your heavy dumbbells. Alright, one leg on the stable chair or bench. Find your perfect distance. Squat down. Switch leg. Keep body square. Two more squat, calf raise. side.
Okay.
modified pistol squat. One leg straight. Starting from sitting position.
Thank you.
your feet open slightly wider than your shoulders. This time, give you some room. Pull your elbow inside your knee. Keep your back chest up.
Getting tired, but waffling.
Whew, I'm sweating. All right, swing your arm. Give yourself a big credit. Let your heart rate cool down. Switch arm. And release. Alright. Open your feet slightly wider than your shoulders. Slowly bend over. Hands reaching down, grab your ankle. And bring your chest close in between your legs. And release. Dangle your arm in front of your body. Slowly rock your body from left to right. Outside your shoe, hold there. And slowly walk back to center, and then walk to the other side, hold there. And slowly go back to center, slowly round your back up. Water breathe, my water breathe, and draw your shoulder down. Alright, let's bow. One leg in front, toes up, slowly reach down, grab your toe, slowly pull back towards yourself. Keep front leg straight. And release. Alright, switch leg. Toes up, pull back. And release. Alright, let's have a sit. One leg cross on top of the other knee. Have a sit, chest up. Thumbs up, like and share, consider subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.